Live! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Oh my god, dude. Okay. So we have a double shaman round. This round we have me. We have a destruction warlock. Interesting. Havoc, elemental, and ret. Okay. So we have a destro and elemental. Dude, when they are on a team together, someone is going to die. That was hella good, dude. That was so fucking good. They baited him back behind the pillar. I could tell that the Rhett was line of sighting. I saw it all in my mind's eye. I couldn't vocalize it. The Rhett Paladin was extremely badly line of sighting his healer. I saw the Shaman pop Nature's Swiftness but not lose the debuff. I was like, dude, he can't cast. He's line of sighted. I stunned him on his run up and then feared him, and my team killed him during that time. I don't think the Rhett bubbled either. So we gotta be careful that this Rhett might not like to bubble.
Empowered. Empowered.
I can't dispel myself because I dispelled that guy. This guy's dead. Oh, nice bubble, nice bubble, nice bubble, nice bubble.
Thanks.
Death that, nice. Nice.
Empowered.
Please win right here. Okay, we won that one. Woo!
Empowered.
I did not mean to gate just now.
Empowered.
Dude, I still hit that fear somehow. Yo, Thunder, Funda, what's going on, everyone? We are in the heat of battle right now. How's it going, everyone? Okay, this is about the part in every round where the Rhett Paladin tries to go on me and kill me.
Thanks.
This is bad. We gotta win right here. Oh, that was almost it! Yes, kill this guy! We won again, yo! I was like, oh my god, dude, someone left? Who was it, the Resto Shaman? Oh, he left because he lost every single round. Well, I guess I went 4-0 in that one. So what's my rating? 1762. And if you're wondering why I'm doing these, kind of me too. I'm really not sure why I am. So what do we even have in this lobby? We have a Balanced Druid, a Havoc Demon Hunter, a Devastation Evoker, which is a little rare, and a Rhett Paladin. And then little old me.
Sleepwalk.
That was a lot of burst.
Sleepwalk.
I fucked up. I didn't hit a single death on that. I don't have anything. I cannot hit deaths tonight. I hit one really good one earlier, so I won't say that, but
thanks.
That one, I hit one. Kill him! Oh my god, dude. That was like, we almost lost that for 45 solid seconds. I cannot believe we held it together. Good job, team. Scary.
Cyclone. 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 Sleepwalk. Cyclone. 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 Sleepwalk. Cyclone. Cyclone.
That spirit proc instantly, that's so bad.
Hex. Cyclone.
Empower.
Sleepwalk.
Mind control here to win. Yes! I don't know if the mind control actually did anything, but I called it out and it happened.
Cyclone. Hex.
Empower.
Cyclone.
These are some feisty rounds. This is what we need to see more of, though. Me winning is specifically what I mean by that. It has nothing to do with the feistiness or whatever that even means. Completely meaningless adjective I've chosen out of a grab bag. I just like to win. Okay, that was Bubble. Okay, woo! Dude, I went crazy on the offensive there with the Empyrean Blaze. Technically, we've won 8 in a row right now. Because we won these 4, and then someone left, so these aren't really losses, and then we've won another 4. That was a good stun. Freedom didn't do anything for me there. Into a fear. Damn, this is a lot of CC.
Cyclone. 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 Cyclone.
Do I trinket this? I should have. No.
Cyclone. 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 Cyclone.
We won that one. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, man. That was crazy.
Empower.
Sleepwalk. Pikes, sleepwalk.
Death, dude, I deathed both of those. Holy shit, Hex and Sleepwalk at the same time. I got nothing for you, man. Okay. Damn, dude. We almost went 6-0 there. Okay. Well, honestly, though, that is 1800 for Holy. So if we were playing as this is our first spec for the season, we would have gotten our T-Mog there. And my matchmaking value went up to 1950. Honestly, I think my match...